In our state, 1 in 7 residents lives in poverty. Some of them are retired and struggle to get by on Social Security. But thousands and thousands of our residents who live in poverty are working adults of all ages and the young children of those parents. These working Pennsylvanians have steady jobs. They show up for work and are a vital part of our economy. But the minimum wage that they earn for their work does not permit them to even rise above the poverty line. Raising the minimum wage will do several important things, as we heard from Patty Kim. It's a sound government policy that a number of other states have already done, including 5 states in 2013 alone. It just makes sense. More states are considering this move, and we want Pennsylvania to join their ranks in 2014. But beyond the economic reasons why it's a good idea, I believe we need to do it for moral reasons. All work has value and honor. All people who work should be compensated fairly for their labor. The hundreds of thousands of Pennsylvanians who now work for minimum wage keep our society, they keep our country going. If we want to live in a fair society, a just society, then we must reward their honest hard work by raising the minimum wage.